Kiwi dollar daily forecast, November 6th, FXEmpire.com. The New Zealand dollar pair rose during the session on Tuesday, breaking above the 0.8350 handle finally. To that, that to us is a buy signal. And as a result, if we break the top of the range for the session on Tuesday, we think that the 0.85 level is where we're going to go. That's what we prefer, and certainly with all of this noise down here, there is a ton of support below, so we are definitely very bullish of this market.